Salam fam, hope you're having a great Ramadan. Let's continue some of these readings of Bukhari that I really liked after I finished this summary. Alright, this was number 243, What is Said About the Thigh, narrated Abdul Aziz. Anas, may Allah be pleased with him, said, when Allah's messenger, peace be upon him, invaded Haybar, we offered the Fajr prayer there early in the morning when it was still dark. Allah's Prophet, peace be upon him, rode, and Abu Talha rode too, and I was riding behind Abu Talha. Allah's Prophet, peace be upon him, passed through the lane of Haybar quickly, and my knee was touching the thigh of Allah's Prophet, peace be upon him. Then his thigh was uncovered by the shift of his izar, waist sheet, and I saw the whiteness of the thigh of Allah's Prophet, peace be upon him. When he entered the town, he said, Allahu Akbar, Haybar is ruined. Whenever we approach near a hostile nation to fight, then evil will be the mourning of those who have been warned. He repeated this thrice. The people came out for their jobs, and some of them said, Muhammad has come along with his army. Anas said, we conquered Haybar, captives, and the booty were collected. Dihya came and said, O Allah's Prophet, give me a slave girl from the captives. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, go and take any slave girl. He took Safiya bin Huyay. A man came to the Prophet, peace be upon him, and said, O Allah's messenger, you gave Safiya bin Huyay to Dihya, and she is the chief mistress of the tribes of Kuriza and another, and she befits none but you. So the Prophet, peace be upon him, said to him, bring him along with her. So Dihya came with her, and when the Prophet, peace be upon him, saw her, he said to Dihya, take any slave girl other than her from the captives. Anas added, the Prophet, peace be upon him, then manumitted her and married her. Thabi asked Anas, O Abu Hamza, what did the Prophet, peace be upon him, pay her as mahar? He said, herself was her mahar, for he said, for he manumitted her and then married her. Anas, may Allah be pleased with him, added, while on the way Sulaim dressed her for marriage ceremony, and at night she sent her as a bride to the Prophet, peace be upon him. So the Prophet, peace be upon him, was a bridegroom, and he said, whoever has anything food should bring it. He spread out a leather sheet for the food, and some brought dates and other cooking butter. I think he, Anas, mentioned as-sawik. So they prepared a dish of hais, a kind of meal, and that was walima, the marriage banquet of Allah's messenger, peace be upon him.